YouTube. What's good, y'all, man? It's your boy, I'm Zamir, and welcome back to another video. So, in today's video, we are going to do a part two of my music playlist. If you didn't already check out part one, I'll be linking that up top somewhere. I don't know which side, but it's gonna be up top. So in part one, we went through my Am I Feelings and my chill playlist. In part two, in this video, we're gonna go through my hype playlist and my love playlist. So if you enjoyed the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the post notifications for more content, and yeah, let's get straight into it. All right, y'all. So just like last time, it's hot as hell in this car. I already told y'all in the first part, you know, I don't got no air conditioning, bro. My car is like, I don't know, man. It's hot as hell right now, though. So that's why I got the sunroof open. And also, in the part one, I got copyrighted. So hopefully I don't get copyrighted on this one. I'm going to try my best. But first song we got up off the bat. Come on.
Ain't this what they've been waiting for? You ready? See, my dreams unfold. Nightmares come true. It was time to marry the game, and I said, yeah, I do. If you want it, you gotta see it with a clear eye view. Got shorty, she tryna bless me like I said I'd chew. When I bought the Rolls Royce, they thought it was lease. Then I bought that new Ferrari, hey, to rest in peace. I don't say a word. I don't say a word. Was on my grind, and then I got what I deserve. Fuck, nigga. Hold on, wait a minute. Finish. We young niggas, we mobbing like Batman and we robbing. Miss two door main back with my seat all reclining. I'm like, real nigga, what up? Real nigga, what up? If you ain't about that murder game, then pussy nigga, shut up.
All right, y'all, that was Dreams and Nightmares by Meek Mill. I don't even got nothing to say about that song, bro. If you know, you know. Especially my football players. My football players, we all know that is the go-to pregame song, bro. I swear to God, that song right there would get you in that mode to go and kill somebody on the field, for sure. It's hot as hell, bro. God damn.
These niggas prayed on my downfall.
Hey, what?
These niggas prayed on my downfall. On R10, bitch, I stood tall. Go get a thermometer for the pot. I need this shit cooked right. Let's keep that water 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Hey, JR, nigga. Ain't it a blessing? We made it out of lesson after all that happened. After Michigan State, after Hubbard, when our man's told on us the bands they took from us. Joy Road, bitch, but the money long is 6 miles. Brick mile, knock your ass down, pick her up, knock her back down, pull her tracks off. Oh, yeah, you right, bro. Take his head off his fucking shoulder. You hear me? Hit the rollie, stole with the rollie on. What was our getaway car, Jag portfolio? I want the trial back to back, bitch, I'm 2-0. State of Kentucky banned me from Mary Jury stuff. See, I can't even be in public with my hoodie on. Michigan State don't want them here, they don't know what he on. They prayed on my downfall.
All right, y'all, that was First Day Out by T Grizzly. Y'all should know about that one, bro. It is hot as hell. God damn. Anyway, this is the next song, y'all. Let's get it. Is it gonna
spin it? Don't compare me to these broken. I ain't never blow the whistle. Still see all my hoes official. I ain't fucking Drake, Paul Bell, great nigga, free fire. Got my sign and chain. So I'm all my niggas, these niggas don't dirty. That's my fucking chain. Laughing about her, she's in your sheets. Bow, bow, take her dinner, turn up your lead beach. I'm a savage on these hoes. I don't wait for nothing. We'll drive out for the split, them on the road. Hold up, with that shit.
All right, y'all, that was I don't know, bro. Anyways, that was by NBA Youngboy. That song is hard. The song is hard. I ain't even gonna lie to you. The beat on that song is hard, especially when you got bass in your car. Another one of my favorite songs for my hype playlist.
Russian, you a string. 22-5, a Rico got a clip. I was standing with piranhas on your ass. 3-400 on your ass. Get the switch, you back and back. Google said my network fried me. I got that shit cash. Every day my life go up and up. It's hard for me to get mad.
All right, y'all, that was Pop Out by Lil Baby and Nardo Wick. Bro, the beat switch on that song is so hard. Like, oh my God. When I first heard that beat switch, I was like. Anyways, last song we got on my hype playlist. R.I.P. Vaughn. R.I.P. Vaughn.
Oh yeah, I'm finna make a banger with this one. Hey, here you go, I just made it home. Missed calls on my phone, see I been gone. Was trying to hit a link, but that shit just went wrong. This bitch grabbed me, told her about this nigga. Helped me set him up, and she was with it. She just wore some shoes, and she ain't get no fucks. My phone keep ringing, just a hoe of course. This bitch probably bored, I press ignore. I ain't got no time, a whore gon' be a whore. Match my left shoulder hot, blood just get the cushion. I'm like, shit, ain't this about a bitch. Ain't he with that bitch, I got a clip. She got them big lips that's made for sucking dick. When that is like two, catch up. Walking out, her new hair's now blue and she look cute, but that means shit to me. I curve up, then I boom. So I take flight, made it to the hood. Everything went good, knock on wood, flame me up with wood. Tuka smelling good, look at my phone, got a text from her. He say, what's the word? I say, shit, I'm just calling, bitch, I'm not from 63rd.
Alright, y'all, that was Crazy Story Part 3 by King Von. I had to take a break after that. That was the end of the hype playlist. I had to go inside, get couple cups of water because it's hot as hell and this don't make no sense to me, bro. Like, it really don't. Now we're finna get into my love playlist, and the first song we got for that is this one right here, if it will load.
This is how I feel, I got your love attached to me. And you know I truly love you, it was never about no pussy. It's so fucked up that I'm glad to be a junkie. To fall in love, I say I've been afraid. Mixing lean with lyrical lemonade. Reminiscing about the older days. I gotta raise the roof for the people, let the neighbor in their relationship. I gotta tell the truth, this the best relationship I ever been in. Whoever thought that I can make this shit? Voice of the streets in relationship. Alexander McQueen and Rockstar King. The prosecutor hit it cause I'm doing my thing. I gotta raise the roof for the niggas in the trenches, not the gentlemen. I gotta tell the truth, it's the best relationship I ever been in.
Alright, y'all, that was Internet Sensation by Lil Durk. Yeah. I don't even know how I found out about that song, if I'm being honest. I think I just searched up Lil Durk on Musi, and that was one of the songs that popped up. And I clicked on it, I listened to it, and I liked it. So, yeah. Now, the next song we got, Big Boy, who don't know how to drop his album.
Yeah. I don't need another broken heart or sleepless night. God, please guide me right. She looks like girl of my dreams. She looks like a girl of my dreams. Devil in a dress, angel in some nightmares. I could have sworn I went to sleep and she was right here.
Don't know, I love her faces, lyrics,
she made me
sexy.
Like the last can't one. Get off my mind if I try my obsession.
No, no, no.
Alright, y'all, I just finished listening to Romeo and Juliet by Trippie Redd, but I guess my camera cut off, but yeah, too bad. So sad. I'm not finna play it again, bro. I'm not sitting through no more songs like that. I'm not replaying songs. Like, it's too hot for that. It's too hot for that. So we finna just move on to the next. Alright. Damn.
The fame never checked, cause I cannot wait until they set me free. So I finally can spend the rest of my days with you. Girl, I'm dangerously in love with you. Eternally, not just mentally, but physically I am feeling you. Everything you do I want you. And I swear I get better, better. Pussy wetter than ever. Ooh, I love a joy that better. You're feeling me, is you feeling me? Hold it down for me. And I promise that I'll take care of you. Cause I'm dangerously in love with you. Like, yeah, let me take care of you. I'm moving too fast. Got 300 days. Bitch, I'm on your ass. Like, you go.
See, bro, my camera had just cut off again. Like I was saying, y'all, that was Dangerously in Love by YNW Belly. I don't even feel like repeating all the stuff I said. It's too hot, bro. This the next song.
God damn!
She got me up all night. Constant drinking and love songs. She got me up all night. Down and out with these love songs. She got me up all night. Yeah. Down and out with these love songs. She got me open all night. Got me open all night. No doubt, but I'm still on you, I'm still on you, my drink.
Would you believe me if I said I'd be loud? Baby, I want you to want me.
And we are, we are, we are.
Love is a drug, like the strongest stuff ever. And fuck it, I'm on one.
Baby, watch out. Yeah.
And we are, we are, we are. Got me up all night. Got me up all night. Yeah. Down and out with these love songs. She got me open all night. Got me open all night. Hey.
Alright, y'all, that's gonna wrap up today's video. Thank God this video is over because it's hot as hell. But anywho, like I said, if y'all didn't check out part one already, go ahead and check out part one. If you want a part three, you know, like, comment, and subscribe, all that. Or comment down below, actually. Just comment down below. You want a part three, comment down below. It's your boy, I'm Zamir. If you like the video, like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm out. Peace.